An Ultra. Sounds are good. Camera is whatever. And graphics is all set up, but what is this wind stuff? Client save. Resume. So I understand what that shit is. How do you turn that stuff off? I don't know how to turn that wind stuff off, but anyway, get in here. Because that's I don't like that, but I don't know how to fix it. Right. Do this. Oh, babe. Oh, babe.
Bye-bye. Bye. Thank you for all the things for me and maybe doing
it. Yeah, I will be. All right. Drive safe. Let us know when you get there. I need landing lights. I need takeoff lights. Drugs. Boost this up a bit. And then just turn the key. Right. Let's just get a ATC. I want to get ground service. We want to push back.
Sydney ground Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha requesting pushback.
There you go, baby.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha pushback request accepted.
Oh yeah, my little lady. Da 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 da. Doing better? Push back, handbrake off.
Sydney ground, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
Roger that.
Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Sydney ground, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha requesting the end of pushback.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha request to end pushback received.
Sydney ground, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha with Golf request taxi for takeoff departure to the north.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha taxi to and hold short of runway 34 left using taxiway India November Tango 5 Yankee cross runway 7 Alpha Alpha 6. Contact tower on 120.5 when ready.
Yeah, brother.
Taxi to and hold short runway 34 left using taxiway India November Tango 5.
Oh, that plane, look at that guy. 7
Alpha Alpha 6 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Watch that. I don't know how these what's this, man. I'm gonna go under the runway here. No one's taking off, bro. 747, 737 there. Whoa, what the? Ha! Did you see that guy? Holy moly. That guy went straight up. Oh! Uh-oh. That one's in trouble. We have a plane upside down here, ladies and gentlemen. Watch out, fella! Whoa, brother! Easy. Come in, fella. Bit bigger than me, that guy. These guys are like aqua jets and stuff. Look at this guy. He's hovering it there. Jesus. The activity around here is nuts. Freaking crazy, brother. I gotta turn the multiplayer off, I think. Plane's bloody everywhere. Sheesh. Not sure what this is. All the wind. That's the wind. A new feature to how you see it, but I don't like it. They fly the jumbo jets like they're bloody fighter jets. Look at them. Oh, this guy, look at this guy. Jesus Christ. We're just trying to get through this mess, brother. That's all we're doing. This guy's coming in for a proper landing. Look, he's not mucking about. Well, he's trying. There's a lot of planes. I might have to turn multiplayer off.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha ready at runway tree 4 left north departure.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha QNH 29 decimal 9 21 com departure to the north approved.
Look at the one there. Runway tree 4 left. He's hovering. There's one coming at me, but
cleared. cleared for takeoff runway 34 left, Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Let me just turn this on the general options here. Turn the where is traffic? Yeah. Real time online. Show multiplayer aircraft in proximity. Off. Mind save. Go back. Zoom.
Delta Romeo Papa Papa Wing Kong cleared to land runway 34 left.
There's still people here. Like this guy here, look at this guy. What the hell is that, bro? It's very hard to control the camera, man. It's all back to front. Shit. Let's control it from here. Alright, let's put that back on. I don't know, really. I don't know how to turn this traffic down. I can turn the traffic down. Aircraft models, AI, and generic airplane multiplayer. Off. Show multiplayer aircraft in close proximity. Off. Alright, we should be able to turn that off. And it should be just real planes. Yeah? Maybe. What is this guy doing in that plane? Nobody really listens because I got the right to take off. Jesus, fella. Anyway, I don't know which options to push for multiplayer. Is it meant to be traffic meant to be real time online? In the world traffic, the option require connection online. Generate official. Artificial traffic end use settings below, customize today. Disable AI traffic, choose whether the population of AI traffic. Well, I want AI traffic. No nameplates, destiny workers, pleasure. We turn this stuff off. AI traffic is on. There's no way that guy over there is an AI traffic, but anyway. We'll apply that settings there anyway. We'll go back. We got the right of way, so we're gonna go. Goddamn plane in our way. Alright, let's see. Let's have a look around. Planes everywhere. I don't know how to turn that wind off. Anyone knows how to turn that blue line off? Did you hear that, mate? Jesus. I'm going. Excuse me, big boy. Oh, shit. Look out. Ah! Coming on your left wing there, fella. Oh, what the...
Papa, go around.
We're off.
Going around Dollar Romeo Papa Papa.
Turn on that camera in there. We're not sinking, mate. Just relax. We're going up. Going up, bye-bye.
Alpha, continue for north departure.
I am.
Sydney Tower, Cessna, Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha.
I need to get my finger. There we go. Get the trim up a bit. And what was it here? Autopilot on.
Sydney Tower, Aeromexico, 297 ready for IFR departure, runway 34 left. Aeromexico, 297 QNH, 29er decimal niner, 21 comm traffic is generic on final. Caution the generic taking off runway 34 right. Cleared for takeoff runway 34 left.
Alright, so now we need to get this guy.
Cleared for takeoff runway 34 left, Aeromexico 297.
We'll go that way, mate.
Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha leaving my airspace frequency change approved.
Which is that?
Sydney Tower Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha frequency change.
Alpha frequency change.
Approach Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha is type Cessna Skyhawk 5 miles northwest of Sydney, 1,500 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha approach. Squawk 5274.
Squawk 5274 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Generic Kilo Kilo. Charlie contacts Melbourne Center on 133.8. Good day. Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha radar contact 6.
1 second.
Northwest of Sydney, 1,800 feet. Cleared through the Charlie airspace.
Roger that.
Cleared through the Charlie airspace, Cessna Golf, Sierra Alpha.
Stadium Australia over there.
3.8 generic kilo kilo Charlie.
Roger. I gotta get back in. This back. That trim up just a little. It's actually on autopilot.
Roger, roger, roger.
All that air pockets, that's the wind of where the wind is. That's for when you're doing There's the Sydney Aerodrome there. That's the footy oval right here. This is my house, it's over here. That's how far I can see that from my balcony. Sometimes I can hear concerts from there too.
Kingstown Tower Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha is 4 miles northeast, 2,200 feet with Charlie to land.
Homebush Bay Drive right there goes all the way up. And they just made a tunnel that goes right under to the airport now, so. Chicago.
Make left base runway 29er center Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
What? Left base? What the? How do I bring up the map? Is that it? No. Whoa, look at the planes here, bruh. Look at the planes flying around Sydney. I don't even know where I am.
129.8 Cessna, Papa Tango Juliet.
We gotta land somewhere. Over there. Where the hell is the autopilot taking me, fella? When the autopilot's taking me, but Bankstown Airport. It's over this way. Anyway, turn that autopilot off, but. Alright, now I've got a feel for the sound. Turn that engine down a little bit, yeah? Sounds, aircraft engine. Okay. Got 50. That's loud enough. The wind is pretty hectic. Which runway am I going on again? I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Bring up that thing again. Trying to use my bloody, what's he here? Oh yeah, we're going around. Got it.
Bankstown Tower Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha is unfamiliar with the area. Request directions to the airport.
Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha Airport is 8 o'clock 1 miles. Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha Windcom, clear to land runway 29er center.
Clear to land runway 29er center Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Get rid of those flaps. What number have we got here? 29er. Oh yeah. That's 29er there, yeah. 29er. Let's turn around. Pull up. So different.
Bankstown Tower, generic Victor Hotel Sierra, Foxtrot Romeo, 12 miles, southeast, inbound visual runway, 29er right approach. Generic Victor Hotel Sierra, Foxtrot Romeo, Bankstown Tower. QNH, 29er, decimal niner, 2 in comm, cleared visual runway, 29er right approach.
Coming in now.
Clear visual runway, 29er right approach.
You see, I'm trying. Not even talking to me. We oversped that. We didn't come in right. Did not come in too good here.
Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha contact ground on 119er decimal niner.
I am, brother. We're just gonna have to go off onto the grass.
Going to 119er decimal niner Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Yeah. There we go. Don't worry about the grass. Where are we actually going now, but? Oh, sugar, my nipples. Let's just get left. Park it up over here, eh? That'll do nicely.
Yes, sir.
We have landing lights on, but... Yeah. We did a little flight. Ha! Bit of improvement to do there. Bit of improvement.